Hi, and welcome back to MyExcelOnline.com. Today we are going to go over how to set a print area in Microsoft Excel. So by the end of this video, we're hoping to show you how, if you had a gigantic spreadsheet like this, that you could go over here to File, Print, and select only the area that you wish to print.
Also, we will have some additional training options for you at the end of this video, so stick around for that.
So let's say I want to print only my orange and yellow student names here and only over here to the month of August. So if I left click on A1 and I drag down to the bottom of where I want my data to print, and then I drag to the right so that I capture the print area that I would like to have. If I go over here to page layout, there's an option here under page setup called print area. If I click the down arrow there, there's an option here that says set print area. So if I click there, I have now set the print area.
If you are liking this video, please give us a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel and hit the bell button to get notified when we release our weekly videos.
So if I go up to File and I go over here to Print, I can see that my print area is now limited to just the orange and yellow all the way over to August. And if you look down here in the bottom left-hand corner, you can see that I only have one page selected. So this is all that is going to print. And then if I click the back button, I can return to Excel. Now there's a lot of other options you can do when setting a print area. You can add cells to the print area. You can make a column or a row header repeat. You can have multiple print areas. You can also insert a page break. And we have even more tips than this out on our blog. I will include a link to our blog entry for this topic out on our website in the description below on YouTube, so feel free to click that and check out more. If you have any questions or comments, please leave them for us and we'll get back to you. Thanks for watching, and see you again next time.
If you want to learn more about Microsoft Excel and Office, join our Academy online course and access more than 1,000 video training tutorials so that you can advance your level and get the promotions, pay raises, or new jobs. The link to join our Academy online course is in the description.
If you like this video, subscribe to our YouTube channel. And if you're really serious about advancing your Microsoft Excel skills so you can stand out from the crowd and get the jobs, promotions and pay rises that you deserve, then click up here and join our Academy online course today.